Hey guys, Marina here with Off Leash Canine here in Hampton Roads, and today I've got Charlie and Riley, the Irish Setters. They come to us for some obvious issues. They have no control, completely distracted by everything. They don't really know anything. I think they know sit, but I haven't gotten them to do it yet. So I'm going to show you guys where they're at with their commands right now. Come.
Thank you. Yeah, my name is Roy Christian. My wife, Jackie Christian. We brought our two Irish setters here. They were sort of wild, out of control. We brought them here to, and they trained them very good. The dogs are very behaved, very sweet. And they've done an excellent job on these two Irish setters, which are full of energy all the time. And most of the time, they got a mind of their own and go where they want to go. But now that they've been here at off leash trainings, that these dogs are like different dogs altogether. They've done an excellent job. And I thank Miranda for doing that.
This is Charlie and this is Riley. Both of these are brothers. However, at home they were very bad. They destroyed the garage. You couldn't leave them at home by themselves. They would destroy the whole house. Our last resort was the canine off-leash training. The vet that we take them to suggested this training. And we also saw them at the home show in Richmond, Virginia, and saw how those dogs were. We decided to enroll them, and it took us 4 months. However, this has been the best training that we could have ever done for these dogs. As you see now, they're sitting on their cots, just behaving like little angels. So we have a lot to thank Melinda. She was the trainer and she's excellent. And we have canine off-leash training to thank for their wonderful job with our two dogs.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.